Real estate is an investment avenue that Indians overly rely on to build their wealth. But as any asset class, it has its own pros and cons. Ram and Shyam are best friends, but each of them had different opinions on investment in real estate. Let's hear them out.
I bought property in Andheri, Mumbai in 1979 for Rs. 1 lakh. And it is worth Rs. 1.5 crore now.
Really? If you had invested the same in stock market, you would have made 2.8 crore.
If you see the growth in real estate when compared to stock market, we find that a well-planned stock market investment outperforms real estate. The benefits of investing in real estate are overstated in general and are quite different from reality.
There is only limited land and demand keeps growing, so prices will keep increasing.
Lots of land is stuck in encroachments and other legal trouble. Once they get resolved, availability of land will rise and prices will fall.
I can buy and sell anytime.
Immediate buy-sell leads to huge fall in price.
There are no costs once I buy the property.
Need huge cost for maintenance and repair, unlike in case of equity.
Real estate is not affected by business cycles. Real estate prices have only one trend, that is upwards.
Real estate returns are cyclical, that is, they have their ups and downs.